and moving things with which the waters teem according to their kinds. We are going to pray today. God is going to give us according to our kinds, according to our heart's desire. And we are going to be fruitful in any areas of our lives in Jesus' name. He said, and every wisdom according to its kind. And God said that it was good. That you are going to pray today. Because the Lord says that was good. Whatever that is not good in our life. Today, by the reason of this fruit service, as you eat this fruit today, whatever that have not been good in your life, it will become good through this fruit in Jesus' name. God will show his power through good fruit in Jesus' name. He will manifest himself through this fruit in Jesus' name. And he said, when the Lord created everything, and 22 goes on to say, God blessed them and said, amen. We are going to rise up on our feet and pray and say, let what God says concerning my life manifest this month. Amen. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Whatever God says concerning my life, Father, this month let him be manifest. According to his word, O Lord, King of glory. In Genesis 1 from verse 20, Lord, O God, he said, the Lord said, Father, Lord, what the Lord says, O Lord, O God, let him be manifest in our lives. Let him be manifest in the life of those that are watching right now. Whatever the Lord has said, O Lord, he said, the thoughts that he asks for us is not of evil, it's of good. That good thing that the Lord says concerning all, let it begin to manifest. 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 Every strong evil man and woman that is covering the blessing, that is covering the light of God over our lives, that making what God says concerning all not manifest in all, Father, let your fire bring them down today. And let what you say, so Lord, O God, come to an existence, so Lord, O God, physical and spiritual in our lives, in the authority name of Jesus. And the paper says, let hear what the Lord says. He said, bring fruitful. Amen. The Lord said we should be what? Fruitful. We are going to pray. Any area in our life that we are not fruitful, let this word of God that says, let be what? Fruitful. Let us be fruitful. Open your mouth and pray for all living churches that are not fruitful, because the Lord God Almighty has declared it. He said, let it be what? Fruitful. Father, we pray for all living churches, O Lord, O God. We pray for the power of fruitfulness to take over. Father, Lord, we pray for this ministry. But let the power of fruitfulness take over. In the authority name of Jesus, we pray every individual, O Lord, O God. In our life, we shall be fruitful. In our children's life, shall be fruitful. Our husband shall be fruitful. Our wife shall be fruitful. Our brothers and sisters shall be fruitful. Our marriage shall be fruitful. Amen. In our finance, we shall be fruitful. Amen. In the authority name of Jesus.
Amen.
Any area that we are not fruitful, Father Lord, today, Lord, Lord, because your word says, oh Lord, let them be what? Fruitful. Amen. The Lord said it as your word, oh Lord. Father, Lord, come and honor your word. And let everyone hearing the sound of my voice, so Lord, Baba, shall be fruitful in many areas in their lives in Jesus' name. And he goes on to say, he said, an increase. We are going to pray, increase. Amen. Increase. In our finance, we will receive the power of increase.
Amen.
In our life, we will receive the power of increase.
Amen.
The days of our life will never be cut short.
Amen.
We shall increase. Let open our mouth and begin to pray. Heavenly Father, we pray, O Lord, O God, according to your word, O Lord. You said that we should go and increase, O Lord, O God. Father, we pray, O Lord, King of glory, for this ministry, for the power of increase to come upon this ministry. But let the power of increase, O Lord, come our whole. Let the power of increase come our individual's life. Let the power of increase come into our finances. Let the power of increase comes into our body in the authority name of Jesus. In health, O Lord, we shall increase, O O Lord, O God. In good living, Baba God, we shall increase, O Lord. In love, O Lord, we shall increase, O Lord. In the authority name of Jesus. And he goes on to say, increase in number. Amen. We are going to pray for every woman that is looking for the fruits of the womb. Because here he said they are going to increase in number. Amen. Let's open our mouth and begin to pray. For everyone that are looking for the fruits of the womb. As we stand in the gap today to pray. And the God Almighty in heaven, let it come and honor his own word. And this is the word of God. He said, let us be increased in number. Let me begin to pray. Heavenly Father, I am that I am, Baba, we thank you, Lord. We are here to remind you of your word, O Lord. Baba God, your word says, O Lord, O God, we should increase in number. We are praying for everyone that are looking for the fruit of the womb. Father, Lord, O God, let the power of increase come upon them. Let the power of increase come, O Lord, O God. In the authority name of Jesus. Father, Lord, let them receive that strength, O Lord, of increase, O Lord, King of glory. Baba, in that marriage, then we increase, O Lord, O God. Father, Lord, King of glory, let every womb, O Lord, Jehovah Jireh, be a fruit, O Lord, O God. Baba, Lord, let your power of increase come, O Lord, O God. In the authority name of Jesus. As many that are worshiping from afar, that are looking for the fruit of the womb, I said, this is your season.
Amen.
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 The Lord God says, you will have an increase.
Amen.
You will increase and bear fruit.
Amen.
In the authority name of Jesus.
Amen.
That sick man of barrenness have cancelled by the blood of Jesus. That sick man of barrenness are cancelled by the word of God.
Amen.
In the authority name of Jesus.
Amen.
And he goes on to say, he said, and fill the water in the sea and let the blood increase on the earth. Amen. We are going to pray that the word of God will increase on earth. When the word of God increases on earth, every words of the enemy will be silent.
Amen.
That is what our bishop, Margaret Owo Sagbonifo, said. He said, my daughter, anytime I complain to her and say, Mama, since the matter that is happening in our church, the Italy branch, he said, my dear daughter, he said, one day God will bring the good one. When the good one is more than the bad one, he said, you will not hear the voice of the bad one again. We are going to pray. Here the Bible is saying, let there be water filled with water in the sea and let the bear increase on earth. We are going to pray that the men and the women, the member that God will bring here, the good one will be increased than the bad one. We cannot say that we will not have bad one. Amen. We must have them among us. But we are going to pray that the born again will be more than the Christian.
Amen.
Let open our mouth to pray. Our Father in heaven, we just say thank you, Lord. Glory be to your holy name that you come. Father, let there be increase, O Lord, O God. Upon again, O Lord, O God. In all living churches, O Lord. But let there be increase upon again. Let there be increase upon again. Let there be increase of the word of God. Let there be increase in the word of God. In all over the earth, O Lord, O God. But from north and south and east and west, O Lord. But let the word of God increase. Let born again increase. Let Christ himself increase on this earth in all. In the authority name of Jesus. Let the power of God increase in all. In the authority name of Jesus. Let the grace of God increase in all. In the authority name of Jesus. Let fruitfulness increase in the land where we are. In the authority name of Jesus. Let peace increase on earth. Let good health increase on earth. In the authority name of Jesus. Because our mom to sell them. He said, I saw for a man among them that we stand in the gap before him, that he will not destroy the land. We are going to pray today. Let the love of God increase in the land of Italy.
Amen.
Let power increase in the land of Italy.
Amen.
Let the favor of God increase in this ministry.
Amen.
Let love of God increase in this ministry.
Amen.
Let born again increase in this ministry.
Amen.
Let open our mouth and begin to talk to God. Our Father in heaven, Father, here we are, O Lord. We pray, O Lord, O God. Let your love increase, O Lord. Let your love increase. 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 In this ministry, Lord of God. Let your love increase, O Lord of God. In the authority name of Jesus. You said we should go into the war. Marakapato Mobade Sekete. I increase, O Lord of God. Father, Lord of God. Let the power of increase comes upon this ministry. Let the power of increase comes upon this ministry. In the authority name of Jesus. We are going to pray that prayer again for this ministry. That the power of increase will come upon this ministry.
Amen.
When the power of increase do it, everything that we do increase.
Amen.
In number we will increase.
Amen.
In every good thing that we do, we will increase.
Amen.
In the word of God, we will increase.
Amen.
In prayer, we will increase.
Amen.
In fasting, we will increase.
Amen.
In good doing, we will increase.
Amen.
We are going to pray and say, Father in heaven, let the power of increase come upon this ministry. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Heavenly Father, that I am. Papa, let the power of increase, O Lord, comes upon this ministry. Every power, Lord, O God, King of glory, that is not of you, O Lord, O God. Father, we cancel them by the blood of Jesus. And let the power of increase, O Lord, Father, comes upon this ministry.
Amen.
Let your grace increase, O Lord, in all. Let your favor increase, O Lord, in all. In the authority name of Jesus.
Amen.
And we are still going to pray. That every mark of emptiness, that the Lord should cancel it by the blood of Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
Wherever that this ministry, or every living ministry, have been marked with the mark of emptiness, we are going to stand in the gap and pray and say, Father, let that same mark be removed by the blood of Jesus. Open your mouth and begin to pray. The Bible says, when men sleep, he said, the evil one comes to sow. Father, Lord, King of glory, we know that in God, Father, Lord, you are exposed the evil that in King of glory. Father, Lord, King of glory, every mark, O Lord, of emptiness, O Lord, but we cancel it by the blood of Jesus. Every mark of emptiness, we cancel it by the blood of Jesus. Every mark of emptiness, we cancel it by the blood of Jesus. Every mark of emptiness, but physical and spiritual, Daddy God, we cancel it by the blood of Jesus. 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 In the authority name of Jesus.
Amen.
He said, when the sower went into the field and sowed, he said he saw a good thing. Every one of us say good things to ourselves. We pray, we come here to pray. We say all good things to ourselves. But when we go to bed and sleep, who is turning that good seed to be an evil? Or who is sowing evil seed along with our good seed that we have sown with our mouths? He said, when the men slept, the evil one came and the sober seed. We are going to pray. Baba, in my time of sleeping, Lord, O God, in my time of wickedness, O Lord, every evil seed that has come to sow, is it hatred, O Lord? Is it poverty? Is it sickness? Is it frustration? Father, Lord, let it wither. Because the word of God says that we wither away.
Amen.
Let open our mouths and begin to pray. Every evil seed, O Lord, O God, that the enemy can come to sow in the life of my children, they have come to sow sickness, O Lord. Father, let that sickness wither. of Jesus. Let us see the poverty wither. Let us see the frustration wither. Let us see it, oh Lord of evil, wither. In the authority name of Jesus. Every evil seed, oh Lord, but let them wither away. Every evil seed, oh Lord, but let them wither away. Every evil seed, oh Lord, let them wither away. In the authority name of Jesus. The Bible makes us to understand. In the book of Genesis, that's the same Genesis that we have. He said, the Lord says, I give every plant a seed. Amen.
Amen.
As God have a seed, also the evil one also have what? A seed. We are going to pray and say, Father, let your seed swallow every evil seed.
Amen.
In our lives. Poverty is a seed, it's not from God. Hatred is a seed, it's not from God. Untimely death is a seed, it's not from God. Sickness is a seed, it's not from God. Frustration is a seed, it's not from God. We are going in to pray. He said, the seed of God is good. We are going to pray and say, Father, every seed that is not of you, let the seed of God swallow up every evil seed. Let open our mouth and begin to pray. Heavenly Father, we just say thank you, Lord. Father, glory be to your holy name that day. Baba, let your seed, oh Lord, swallow up every evil seed, oh Lord, oh God. Around us, oh Lord, oh God. In this ministry, oh Lord, oh God. In our lives, oh Lord, oh God. In our finance, oh Lord, oh God. In the life of our children, oh Lord. Let the seed of God swallow up every evil seed. In the authority name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Prayer.
Amen.
Hallelujah, somebody. And that book of Genesis 1 of it. He said, in the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth. And the earth was formless and empty. Darkness was over the surface of the deep. Amen. We are going to pray. Whatever that is covering the face of our member, not to sing God. In this ministry, let the spirit of the living God move and to roll it away in the authority name of Jesus. Whatever that is making the member of this ministry to be empty and to be what? Formless. Let the God Almighty himself comes and remove those things. Let open our mouths to pray. Heavenly Father, whatever, Lord, oh God, that is covering our face, oh Lord. That is blinding our eyes, oh Lord, oh God. Father, Lord, not to see you, no Lord, oh God. Father, today, no Lord, oh God, let your light break forth, oh Lord. 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 In this ministry, Lord, let your light break forth. And the Bible says, and the Spirit of God was moving over the water. He said, and God said, let there be light. And there was light. Here, when you look at it, it's when you go down of it, let me read it to your ear. He said, and there was light. God said that the light was good, and he separates the light from the darkness. Amen. God separates what? The light from what? From the darkness. Meaning the only thing that the devil fear is light. When you have no light in you, you are finished. Amen. Today we are going to call and say, Father, in my life, O Lord, O God, let there be light. According to his word. When light come, everything that is not of God in you disappear.
Amen.
When light comes, sickness will disappear. Because light exposes the works of the enemy. Light exposes them. That is the reason. And the Benin people says, oh, what's the ENF fly? If the enemy, the witches and wizards, is not afraid of light, why can't they fly in the daytime?
Why is it night? Because night, the enemy, the devil, he operates in the night. But in the daytime, which is light, they are afraid of light. The devil is only afraid of light. They are not afraid of your faces. They are not afraid of because you talk. They are not afraid because you can shout. What the devil is afraid is light. When they see the light of God in you, they begin to be more terrified. That is the reason when the enemy see you, they begin to fear you. They begin to gossip about you. They begin to say all sorts of things because they have seen the light of God in you. That makes them to be more threatened. That threatening them. You are going to pray today and say, God Almighty, let your light break forth in the life of all my children. But let your light break forth in my life, oh Lord, oh God. Let your light break forth in the life of every member of this ministry. Father, let your light break forth. He said, when light comes, he said, darkness disappears. Father, Lord, as many that are worshiping afar, but let your light break forth in their life, oh Lord, in their marriage, oh Lord, in their finance, oh Lord, in the life of their children, in the life of their wife, in the life of their husband. But let your light break forth in your business, oh Lord. But let your light break forth in the authority name of Jesus. In this ministry, Lord, oh God, let your light break forth in the authority name of Jesus. In every individual's life, oh Lord, oh God, Papa, let your light break forth in the authority name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, let your light break forth. Let your light come into our home.
Amen.
Let your light break forth in my home. In the authority name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every womb that the enemy has shut down.
Wow.
Father, let your light break forth.
Amen.
So that barrier will disappear.
Amen.
He said, when light come,
Amen.
He said, darkness disappear. But as many that are worshiping afar,
Amen.
That he hears the sound of my voice.
Amen.
But that are sick, oh Lord, oh God. But let your light break forth, oh Lord. And let that sickness disappear.
Amen.
In the authority name of Jesus. As many that is in the wheelchair, oh Lord.
Amen.
Father, let your light break forth, oh Lord.
Amen.
And let that body see strength, oh Lord.
Amen.
Let that sickness, oh Lord, oh God.
Amen.
Father, disappear, oh Lord, in your life. Let that sickness disappear.
Amen.
In the name of the Lord Jesus.
Amen.
We are still going to pray for our Bishop, Margaret Orosagbonifo. And pray for all the pastors and ministers that she have ordained in this house. That no one will be missing. That the light of God will break forth in their lives. Everyone that want to cut their light short, as the light of God will break forth in their lives, that spirit of untimely death will disappear.
Amen.
Let's open our mouths to pray. Father, Lord, we just say thank you. We are praying, oh Lord, oh God, for every minister, so Lord, oh God, that Bishop Margaret Owens and Bonifo are ordained, oh Lord, King of Glory. Jehovah Jireh, Jehovah Nissi. This year, oh Lord, oh God, he will not mock anyone. He will not call people to mock for them, oh Lord, King of Glory. Father, Lord, let your light break forth, oh Lord, oh God. In the life, oh Lord, of all ministers, oh Lord, oh God. Father, Lord, oh Lord, that are worshiping, oh Lord, oh God. But let your light break forth in their lives, oh Lord, oh God. Father, Lord, let the spirit, oh Lord, of death disappear. In the authority name of Jesus. Father, let frustration disappear. In the authority name of Jesus. Father, as many that are worshiping, me, Lord, oh God, that is in the sick bed, that the doctor has declared that he has tomorrow. Rakapatoro sokote regede. As you are worshiping right now, rekatatabaro sokote regede. There is power in the light of God. I pray for you, na 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 na. Rikatabaro sokote regede. In that your sick bed, na na. Rikatabaro sokoto. The light of God we pray for. That tomorrow will dry up. Amen. It will disappear. Amen. In the authority name of Jesus.
Amen.
That disease will disappear.
Amen.
The light of God will break forth.
Amen.
And that disease will disappear.
Amen.
That sickness will disappear.
Amen.
In the authority name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father Lord, we say thank you. We commit tomorrow that we go into your hands.
Amen.
Father, let your light break forth.
Amen.
Let your light break forth.
Amen.
In the life of all members in this ministry.
Amen.
Father, so that, so Lord, that we come out from darkness, O Lord.
Amen.
You will be their light, O Lord.
Amen.
And you will lead them, O Lord, O God,
Amen.
Into your house, O Lord. As many that have fell asleep, O Lord,
Amen.
Let your light break forth, O Lord, in their lives.
Amen.
Baba, direct them.
Amen.
Baba, may they not miss their way.
Amen.
Baba, let your light, O Lord, O God,
Amen.
Direct them, O Lord.
Amen.
So that we will not strike our foot against those.
Amen.
Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
In Jesus' marvelous name, I pray.
Amen.
Let's jam our hands together for Jesus. Hallelujah, somebody. I want to use this opportunity to invite as many that are watching, all the members of MPF and FIM. I say, may the Lord God, may the light of God break forth in your life. May this new week be a blessed week in your life in Jesus' name. Accident is not your portion, and premature death is not your portion at all. Please, I am inviting you about tomorrow, our revival. Just come wherever that you are, all the members of this ministry, all the faithful ones. Please come. I know that we all are faithful. Please come and join us to pray. And we are praying. We have a revival program tomorrow. Just come. As you do, God Almighty, He will bless you. Whatever the enemy has killed in your life, just come tomorrow. There will be a revival. If your document pieces, just come tomorrow. It will be revived. If your job is taken away from you, just come. God Almighty will revive it. Are you sick in your body? Just come. Your good health will be revived unto you. Whatever been your lack, is it husband? Is it wife? Just come. And the Lord will revive it. We are here to pray to Almighty God. And we know that the Lord says, whenever we pray, He answers us. That is the opportunity and the grace that we have in Him. That we know that when we pray, God hears our prayer. Just come and join us tomorrow. And the Lord God Almighty, He will revive everything that has been taken away from you. Every good thing God said concerning your life that are dead, that have been taken away, will be revived. Are you a man and your body system is not functioning well? Just come. The Lord will revive it back again.
Amen.
Are you a woman? The doctor has told you that your womb has been lost in one way and the other because you have done one thing and the other. Just come. The Lord will revive it.
Amen.
There is nothing God cannot revive. If He can bring Lazarus to life, God will bring that good thing that has been dead in your life back to life to you tomorrow.
Amen.
As you come, God Almighty, He will revive you.
Amen.
In the authority name of Jesus.
Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. That will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us the days our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. For thou art the kingdom, for the power and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Surely, God's goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. Shake somebody that says, the light of God will break forth in your life.
The light of God will break forth in your life. Amen. 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 Am